Mallards return to post All-Star game action for an important Northwoods League series with LaCrosse at Warner Park. Trailing 3-1 in the fifth, Madison's Anthony Gonzalez played in the All-Star game, runner-up in the home run derby as well, but a blooper here to short right. That allows a run to score to make it 3-2. Mallards bullpen keeping it close. Spencer Goble gets the strikeout. The Mallards rally for two runs in the bottom of the ninth and get a walk-off 5-4 win.